I received a phone call from Carol, and we end up going to the school, viewing the space, had a lot of different ideas on the way the project could go, should go. John Lewis has always been an iconic figure for me. It's the energy and the momentum from his spirit that lives through the project now. I like to say that I'm transferring that into the piece, and hopefully that lives through the art that I'm doing.